Hello, beloveds. I am the Reverend Jan Taddeo. I serve as the minister of the Unitarian Universalist Congregation of Gwinnett in Lawrenceville, Georgia. I offer these daily readings for reflection and inspiration, and as a way to feel a little bit more connected during this time of physical distancing. The readings come from the book Perseverance by Margaret J. Wheatley, read with her permission. Today's reflection is called As It Is, and opens with a quote from the poet William Stafford. The world speaks everything to us. It is our only friend. Sometimes the best thing to do is just leave things alone, to stop manipulating, interfering, or pushing things along with your own worn-out energy. This is the first step, withdrawing your energy from forcing or cajoling. The next move is to change where you are, to stop looking at the situation from the outside and to step into it as much as you can. From inside, a whole different territory is revealed. What do you notice when you stand inside the problem and take a look around? What information is available to you when you stop and listen to all the messages being offered? What happens as you stand there as open and curious as you can manage at this time, willing to not know, even for a second? Being in not knowing, open and aware, is how we discover right action, the appropriate means for what needs to happen. Right action usually doesn't match our plans, conceived as they were from the outside. But now that we're inside the situation, curious and uncertain, we are able to notice what's here. We begin to see dynamics, people, patterns, and information we can work with. We become realistic about what's available. Now we can focus on working with what's here rather than what we thought we needed. If we take this approach in every situation, we discover that the resources we need are already here. We have more than enough to work with. It's our task to notice this abundance and then figure out how to work with it appropriately. What's possible now, given all these new resources we've discovered? The situation, no matter how difficult, doesn't need to be different. We just need to see it differently. Until tomorrow, beloveds, be well, take good care, blessed be.